I'm just a vessel. Nothing more. When you're right. I come before my Lord and for coming out, and I want to celebrate this dear man of God and woman of God who both came to the airport to welcome us so lavishly with love. Please celebrate them. Amen. And all the leaders in the house, you know, flying here with Apostle, we kept sharing and we have such a high expectation. And one thing Apostle said is, I'm sure the people will be blessed. And you better get ready. Tell somebody, get ready, get ready. And
hallelujah.
Because tonight has been fast spent, I think tomorrow will be the real night of worship. Tomorrow will be firing on all cylinders. But tonight, just to honor the Lord and prepare the atmosphere, are you ready to just worship a bit? I don't know if you know this song. It just says, from the rising of the sun to the setting of the sun. Your name will be hallowed. Adonai.
One more time.
are the owner of this universe. You are the maker of this universe. Commander of the universe. Open your mouth and bless him. Declare his name in the house. Jehovah Shammah. Jehovah. Oh, beautiful. lifted hands. You are. My God. My God.
prosper for the world to come. Holy One, ever changing me and changing you. We have come, we open, oh, and we ancient world, ancient walls, ancient by God, by God. Speak in tongues or pray in the Holy Ghost, open your mouth. My God. Oh, by the sina do kole balas. Ela bara kule basa. Praise the Lord. Praise. Feel His glory.